Are there any provisions? I'm hungry.
You might check that storage compartment above your head.
You do it.
I'm busy. If you find any water up there, I could use some. Thanks. Me. I'm not contagious.
Is it edible?
Depends how hungry you are. Reminds me of my first car.
Car?
A four-wheel vehicle. Wasn't much bigger than this. All we're missing is the ocean breeze coming off the Gulf. I used to drive out to a place called Chatkin Point. Park along the shoreline and stare at the moon with my girlfriend. Don't worry. I won't make a pass at you.
The Sovereign Guard would cut off one of your hands.
Ah, you must be a fun date.
The First Monarch doesn't socialize with the opposite sex.
You've never been on a date?
4 years ago, before I was selected to ascend to First Monarch, I was courted by young men from many noble families. Now I spend my personal time in the company of my father's advisors.
Sounds kind of lonely.
You haven't finished your work. It's all water.
There's a chain of islands near the equator.
Will we be able to breathe?
Oxygen, nitrogen, a trace of methane. Nothing we can't handle.
Do you detect any life forms?
I could figure out how to use the biosensors.
Are you certain we have the correct planet?
It's the only one with an atmosphere.
You may begin our descent.
Let's hope I get this right. The thermosphere. The port stabilizer's down.
Can you repair it?
No, but the starboard one should keep us on course.
Mr. Tucker!
So far, so good. 8,000 meters. I think they're meters. 7,000. I'm pretty sure the braking thrusters are firing. 5,000 meters. You might want to grab hold of something. Hold on! You all right?
What is that?
Damned if I know.